Yeah, it should be
anybody
live. Abraham Golan's watching.
Okay.
Itai's dad. I'm not sure. Are Tom's headphones working?
So we try to use the AirPod Pro and see if the microphone works a little bit better. Trying to gauge the levels are good.
And is the quality good? The clarity of the film.
I guess we need Terry to chime in and give us her 2 cents.
Oh, Carrie Carter finally chimes in. So she hasn't said she just started watching, so we'll have to find out if that's actually working.
Hi, can anybody hear me? This is Tom.
Yes, Tom is clear and crisp.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Okay.
All right, so.
They can hear me.
At North Star Ice Center, 8:30 a.m.
All right, we have the scorekeeper. He's in the booth. I guess that's it for warm up.
On the right wing, number 67, Brooks Armstrong. 38, Davis Seymour. Number 36, Alex Lamar. Number 6, Jackson Goldsman. Center, number 18, Dave Harmon. Number 10, number 21, Jordan Parker. Number 8, right side, and it's Matthew Dabrowski.
At center,
number 23, Cooper Potts. Up wing, number 17. Number 19, Billy Escobar. On left defense, Lee Allison, number 22. Right defenseman, number 7, Dan Nagolski. Left defenseman, number 37, Hunter Carson. On right D, number 61, Tommy Lyle.
Oh, maybe they can't hear you.
Yeah,
because I have the headphones
yeah,
in.
Yeah, you have the headphones.
Okay, we were just giving the starting lineup,
just
or at least the lineup,
yeah.
The entire lineup.
You have to do all the talking.
Oh, okay. We'll have to look into this, but I think Apple provides a way you can have two paired headphones at the same time.
Really? Because I have, yeah, because I have. I don't know if you
have. Yeah, I don't know if Facebook supports it. We'll have to test it out some other time. Alright, I think
we are there.
Well, I wish you guys were here. Is dumped deep and Mikulski behind the net. Moves it around, but it's Flyers elite get to it. And it is chipped out. And it looks like they might have a penalty right off the bat. Elbowing call. So South Kent will go on the power play.
Didn't turn one for the team.
Gathers and looks to set it up. There's Mikulski. Nope, can't quite get to it. But Armstrong holds it in. He goes back to the point. There's Mikulski. Okay. Back to Tyler. Green. And that squirts on that. I don't think it was covered by the goalie, but they get a whistle nevertheless. And back to the point, a nice keep by Mikulski. He dumps it deep. Pinched by Dabrowski, but it comes out. Mikulski back to gather. Mikulski ahead to Kern. Over to Seymour. It gets knocked away. But the Cardinals keep it in. Now Kern down in the corner. Goes back to the point to Dabrowski. Dabrowski over to Mikulski. Mikulski to Limone. And that shot is deflected up into the netting. Godin on the faceoff. Flyers clear. Carson back down behind the net. He headmans to Godin. Good speed from the neutral zone. A shot, save. And Carson back now. Oh, Flyers have a little break here. Shot, score. A short-handed ball with 14 seconds left on the power play, and the Flyers elite take a 1-0 lead.
I
Here's me mode. Back to the D. That's to Allison. Hit to the head. In the mode. But it's offside. Myers control the faceoff, chip it out of the zone. Tamarico steps up, but the Flyers do get it deep. Here's Allison, brings it around to Nimode. Battle in the corner, Seymour has it. He goes cross ice to Mosley. Mosley on the forecheck. A nice hit there. Separates player from puck. And the Flyers intercept that cross ice pass. Stay on side. Here's the shot. Save. Flyers with it behind the net. They shoot off the side of the net. It's centered. South Kent recovers. Away comes Nimode. Kicking down the left side. He goes to shoot, but fans on the shot. The puck is loose. Puck is loose. And it squirts out of there. No goal. Flyers break out now. Their player spins. Goes cross ice. And here's Shevardovsky. We have a whistle. A high stick. It's just a high stick, but not a... Oh, it is a penalty. They will send him to the box. 2 minutes high-sticking Kevardowski. So with 18:47, South Kent will need to kill this penalty. Flyers look to set it up. At the half wall, comes back to the point. They shoot, it's deflected up into the ceiling. Stop of the play. It is. Chilly rink. Maybe the ice will be better.
Yeah.
Looks better already. Flyers control. They work it down in the corner, now behind the net. Their player spins, goes back up to the half wall, now to the point. Over to the left side, centering pass, but it jumped off the player's stick. They managed to chip it deep. And gain possession again. Back to the point. Over to the left side. Pass down low, shot, save. They go back to the point. Shot, block. And, oh, turnaround shot goes just wide. Now back to the point. Does not come out of the zone. South Kent will get it out and go for a change. Flyers regain the zone. Good work there. Looks like Lamont will clear it. Comes all the way back down. 34 seconds left on the power play. The penalty kill. Here's Mikulski now defending. They look to get it set up. Back to the point. Down to the left side. A shot. Save. Rebound. Tried to clear, but it hit his own player. And now an attempted clear off the glass does not get out. Flyers moving around right to left. Back to the point, and it jumps over the stick and out of the zone, all the way down. Power play is over. Back to 5-on-5. Well, it was a nice centering pass, and then it passed over to the right side. The player couldn't control. Here's the Flyers with a shot. Might have gone high. Now here comes Gogan. Down the right side. Tries to go back to the point. That's intercepted. Flyers chip it out. Touch of the high stick by Mikulski. Can everybody hear me okay? I have no idea. It's kind of weird. Just ...16 left in the half. Faceoff in South Kent's end. Back to the point, and shot saved. Puck comes out. Flyers regroup. They dump it back in on net. And Bennett will cover. Plots in to take the face off. Controlled by the Flyers, centered shot. Might have got a blocker on that one, but it goes high over the net. Defending down in the corner now. South Kent comes out with it. Headmans to Golan. Golan gets it deep. Goes for a change. No, he doesn't. Here's Mikulski. Chips it ahead to Scary. Golan gets knocked down. Flyers recover. They get it out of the zone. A couple of hooks in the neutral zone. South Kent has it. Over to Mikulski. Mikulski up the plot. He gets knocked off the puck. And Flyers look to break out. Puck seems to be bouncing all over the place early here. And we have a whistle. Is that an offside? Faceoff controlled by South Kent. Here's Mikulski. Goes D to D to Kaberdowski. His pass is deflected and ends up deep in the zone. He's turned behind the net. Chips it up the wall. But it's right back in. Kaberdowski now. Squirts out to the middle, and the Flyers take a shot, but he kind of fans on it. Here's a hard shot from the point, and they score again. The puck kind of just trickled back to the D-man at the point, and he stepped into one and was able to beat Law, it looked like, on the left side. The Flyers elite with a 2-0 lead, 14:08 left in the first. Here's Seymour. Has a little trouble with the pass. Centering pass. Doesn't quite connect. The Flyers do get a backhand that's blocked. Here's Seymour now. Gets the puck deep. Remote on the forecheck. Thought he had it. He gets it back. Puts a move on. Down the right side. He's in. Shot. And their goalie makes a nice save. Holds for no rebound. Gogan with the face-off. Now Kent chips it deep. Voracek goes to work. Fires the rim of the round, and Pomarenko gets it. Chips it back down deep. Here's Gauguin working in the corner. Gauguin gets it back. Oh, quick shot by Tyler Green. Goes just wide. Puck on the left side now. Flyers have to break it out. Could be a 3-on-2. But they have a little trouble in the neutral zone. Can't get across the blue line, and they go offside. Yeah. 13 minutes left in the first half. South Kent trailing 2-0. I guess Carney was lacking a shin pad. Oh, so that puck was iced all the way down. Shin pad. He's missing a shin pad, so we're trying to find him one right now. My son, Tommy. So South Kent down to 5D currently. Here's Klotz. Kind of wins the faceoff forward. Flyers look to tip it out. A little grinding wall battle on the right side. Flyers get it behind their own net. They reverse. And start the breakout. South Kent breaks that up. Puck chip back in the neutral zone. Mascari tries to dump it deep. Goes right to a Flyers player. Here's Mikulski chipping it off the wall and out. Flyers regroup in their end. That's chipped in by Mascari. Got a stick on it. It goes deep in the zone. Mikulski reverses. Over to Allison. Kicks it off the wall, and here's Klotz. He can't handle that pass from Golan. Here come the Flyers again. They break in, try a quick shot, it's blocked. They still have it, back to the point, shot. That's blocked by Kern. Stung him a bit. They again get possession. Here's another shot, or possibly a dump in. Behind the net. Here's Kern. He tries to chip it ahead, but the Flyers get it again. Here they come. Here's a shot and a save. Nice save by Bennett Law. Another shot from the point. That's blocked by Kern. Another block. And we start the other way with Dabrowski. He gets the puck knocked off his stick, but here's Parker. Now down to Dabrowski behind the net. Dabrowski goes back to the point. Pomarenko. Pomarenko. Gets it back down deep. And the Flyers will come away with it. They had Manis off target and does not go for an icing. They say that we tipped it. I think he was behind the red line when he tipped it. Nevertheless, Flyers chip it back in. It's on net. Pomarenko has it. He goes off the wall to Dabrowski. Dabrowski dumps it in deep. Goes for a change. Seymour on the back check. Knocks the puck to Kevardovsky. Goes D to D and then over to Parker. He gets the puck in the zone. And now it's deep, but the Flyers recover and chip it back out. Here's Kevardovsky. Puck jumping again a bit. Ahead to Parker, who gets a big hit put on him. In the neutral zone. And Flyers dump in. Kevardovsky behind the net. Rims it up. But it's a turnover. Flyers get it. Lob a soft shot on net. Goes down in the corner. Flyers control. Oh, tried a centering pass to the high point. kind of fanned on it, and now bit of a scrum. And South Kent clears. Oh, here we go. Nemo chips it past the defender. Breaks in, tries the centering pass, but that's well defended. Fires back the other way. There's a hit at the wall. The Flyers still have it. Take a nice shot. Save. Another shot. Save. Ahead to Mosley. The Flyers have it again. They're back in the zone. Try a shot. That was blocked. They get it back. There's a backhand shot that goes just over the net. South Kent looks to clear, but it's back to the point for the Flyers. There comes a shot, and that's a save by Bennett. Back to the point again. Flyers jump deep. Pomerico takes a hit, moves the puck forward though, and South Kent finally clears. Here's Mosley breaking in. Oh, got around one defender, kind of lost the puck. Here's Gogan down in the corner. Green centers, nobody there. Flyers gather it up, chip it ahead. Here they come, 2-on-2. Still has it, shot, save, Bennett. High and hard off the glass, and icing will be waved off. That was on net anyway. And there's an interception by Nikolsky. He breaks in. Puts a move on, goes down the right side. Oh, tries to do a hard cut, but loses an edge. And the Flyers take it and break out. They're across the blue line, tries the centering pass, is blocked. Goes behind the net to Nikolsky again. He carries it up through the neutral zone and then headmans the plot. Here's a shot from the point, save. That was Armstrong with the shot. Flyers clear it out, and Allison has it now. Dumps it deep, but out of play. Over the glass and out of play. 6:59 left in the first half. South Kent still trailing 2-0 to the Flyers elite. Faceoff will be at center ice. The official gathers a stick that was down in the corner. There's Dabrowski now. Across the blue line. Chips it deep behind the net. Still has it. High on the zone, takes the shot, wide right. Bounces back out in front. There's a scrum, but it looks like the officials blew the whistle, even though the goalie did not have it. They're sending someone to the box. So I guess Dabrowski is heading to the box. Did he tee him up? Did he maybe say something to the official? So the Cardinals will be shorthanded again. 6:43 left in the first half. 2-minute power play coming for the Flyers elite. Looks like Seymour on the faceoff, and Flyers look to set it up. South Kent controls. Here's Nemo through the neutral zone. He'll dump it deep. Flyers break out now. Get it in the zone. And we'll set it up. That pass comes out of the zone. Flyers will have to regroup. Allison with a nice play at the blue line. But South Kent does not get it out. Behind the net, now centered. Puck skipping, fires control, back to the point. Now down to the left side. A shot, wide right. Rims around but stays in. Fires at the half wall. So back to the point. Now a one-timer. Shot saved. And that pass stays in. Now back to the point. Down to the right side. There's a cross-ice pass. A little off target. They go back to the point. Hold it in. And now high again. Here comes a shot. Save. And that gets chipped out. And here's Ramode putting a move on. Can't quite control that puck, but still does have it. It's killing a lot of time on this power play. He comes off. And we have 5 seconds left before we're back to even strength. Here's a shot. And a goal. That happened kind of quickly. Kind of watching the line change, and I guess the Flyers player just snuck down on the left side and ripped the shot that rang off the crossbar, but they're saying it went in. Now the officials are discussing it center ice. I'm not sure that went in, but it looks like it's going to count. So now the Cardinals in a 3-0 hole. Flyers dump it back deep. Cardinals look to break out. There's Armstrong. He's walled off. Amarico gathers over to Allison. He slides it in deep. And Gogan battling now behind the net. Armstrong comes in with a hit, and he's going to be called for it. There's a hit by Pomerico, and as Green goes back to the puck, the officials blow the whistle. It looks like Armstrong will go for maybe 2. Could be a 2 and 10 if it's a boarding call. It looks like he signaled 2 and then 10. So Itai Golan will go into the box and serve that portion of the penalty. Flyers control. Back to the point. Over to the left side. It's rimmed around but does not get out. Accardi now has it over to the right side. Back to the point, over to the left side. Shot, save. Little backhand flick after a pass down low, and here comes the puck right at us. Out of play for a whistle. .124 left on the penalty. Flyers control the faceoff. They set their power play up. Down behind the net. Over the left side, playing a little catch, down behind the net again. Back to the point. That's deflected and a clear by Caden Kern. up in the neutral zone. Turn still harassing. Flyers will get control and go back up high. Over to the point, down to the right side. Shot, block, rebound, save, Bennett. Back to the point again, over to the right side. Good puck movement by the Flyers. That's deflected over the net, down into the corner. Flyers go back to the point, D to D. Now down to the right side, cross ice, centering pass, but that's off target. South Kent gets it, can't clear. Goes back to the point, here comes a shot, blocked. That's blocked by Parker. Parker deflects that pass. Flyers do gather it back up. Nice block by Corbin there. Penalty is over. Although Armstrong will remain in the box, serve the 10 minutes. Nemeau carries now across the blue line, pulls to his forehand. Can't get the shot off, but it does go to Mosley, who shoots, looks like possibly wide left. Back to the point, Mikulski. Gets the puck over to Seymour. And now Nemeau gets it to Seymour in the slot, turns, shoots. Kind of a soft shot and a save. And the puck is lifted out of play into the Flyers bench. 1:14 left in the half. The Cardinals still looking for their first goal. Faceoff now. South can't control the shot right off the faceoff. There's a rebound. But the Flyers managed to track that down. Flyers get it out with speed from the neutral zone. Get the puck deep. Mikulski back for it. It's centered. Knocked away. There's Mikulski now. He's harassed by two Flyers elite players. And they managed to get it back deep in our zone again. Now Mikulski ahead to Klotz. There's a turnover. Tyler Green intercepts, and now Klotz has it. Tries a centering pass. It bounces around, a little off target. Mikulski keeps in, and we have another whistle. I guess it was for that hit. They maybe didn't like that hit. 2 minutes interference. So Green goes to the box with 22 seconds left in the first half. And South Kent will need to kill another one. What Brad was just saying, we're probably about 6-1 on the penalty calls. Here's a shot from the point, and that's saved. Rebound cleared all the way down. Probably for an icing, yes. 7 seconds left. Puck is chipped out, comes all the way back down, and that should do it for the first half. So they'll go to the locker room, trailing 3-0 to the Flyers elite, and will come out in the second half and have to kill a minute 38 of Flyers elite power play. So we'll pause while they do the ice cut and be back with you shortly.
Tom, do you have any two period interviews?
Oh. Yeah, we could try the two headphone setup.
It might mute you, Aldo. Oh no. There we go. Back in here. Are we still live here?